Welcome, welcome. I'm Dr. Jessica Bueller, and I'm a doctor of chiropractic, and I have additional certifications in NAET, which is an allergy elimination technique, and acupuncture. And I'm passionate about helping people find and utilize different tools to maximize their health and also their wealth. So I want to talk to you today about something called Nrf1, or nuclear erythroid-like factor 1. But before I do that, we have to kind of start from the beginning. So really, this talk is going to be about your mighty mitochondria. So on the simplest level, we are but 3.7 trillion cells, and each of our cells has several hundred to more than 1,000 mitochondria per cell. There's a few cells that don't, like red blood cells, but for the most part, if you just think basically, we are a bunch of cells, and all these cells within them have a bunch of mitochondria. And mitochondria serve as our powerhouses, and also as the policemen of our cells. They provide our ATP, or cellular energy. In fact, 95% of our cellular energy comes from the mitochondria. They also control our DNA expression, and they promote the development of healthy cells, initiating and executing also something called apoptosis, which is the weeding out of unhealthy cells, and they burn fat and other substrates to give us energy. So with mitochondria, we see more energy, more control, and more vitality. What we know about Nrf1 is that it's a transcription factor or protein within our cells that's used to control gene expression. So you can literally turn on or off genes utilizing this Nrf1 pathway in our body. And its function, the switches that it affects, are specific to mitochondrial function and biogenesis. So meaning it helps to generate more mitochondria, and it helps to improve the function of the ones that we do have. So it's just like a light switch, basically. So this protein within the cells, we can activate it in order to turn on that switch within the cells and improve the function of our mitochondria, and also increase the amount of mitochondria that we have. Mitochondria are in highest concentrations in the brain, the spinal cord, the ovaries, and muscles, especially the heart and skeletal muscle and smooth muscle. These are areas of our bodies that have the highest energy requirements, and that is why our body has the most concentrations in those areas. The mitochondria are also where reactive oxygen species or free radicals are produced. Mitochondria are highly susceptible to damage from these reactive oxygen species, or ROS. So mitochondrial DNA, they have an oxidative damage rate 5 to 10 times higher than nuclear DNA because they lack protective and proteins called histones. Mitochondrial DNA is not part of the genetic code, but it can induce genetic changes in the nucleus, creating genomic instability and also leading to disease. So the mitochondria, that's where we produce the energy. As a byproduct of producing energy, we make these ROS, these free radicals that cause damage to our cells. They damage all parts of our cells, but including the mitochondria. So what happens when you have a damaged mitochondria, right? Damaged mitochondria, they don't burn fat or other substrates very well. They don't produce energy as efficiently, and they still produce ROS. They still produce cell damage, which can damage mitochondrial DNA even further. So mitochondrial damage, we can have that happen genetically. We would get that from our mothers because sperm have little to no mitochondria. But other than genetics is such a small part of it, very small. But lifestyle is a huge component. Chronic stress, overcrowding, sleep apnea or poor sleeping patterns, aging, as we age, we just don't produce our own antioxidants to combat ROS like we once did. And so our mitochondria just can't keep up either. Some drugs will also damage our mitochondria, things like statins and antibiotics, and the list goes on. Environmental toxins in our air, in our water, in our foods, toxins we put on our body, in our shampoos, in our facial products, our makeup, our deodorants. There are so many things in our lifestyle that are huge, and they create oxidative stress. They create damage to our cells. They are toxic to not only our cells, but our mitochondria as well. So a solution for this is to figure out how to turn on that switch, that Nrf1 switch, right? So that we can start producing more mitochondria, producing more energy, and getting rid of those dead cells, unhealthy cells, as quickly as possible. And that is what we have with this product called Nrf1 Protandim, Nrf1 Protandim. It works in synergy with our Protandim Nrf2 product, but Nrf1 is different. It's different because its purpose is to affect the mitochondria, to the pathway, the Nrf1 pathway. It supports mitochondrial production in cells, mitochondrial genesis. And think about that. Our mitochondria are like engines. So this is like getting more engines and tuning up the engines. Also, when those engines are working like they should, they produce more energy. Energy in this case would be a lot like adding more fuel. So whatever the cell's job is, it just does it better. It's not that you're taking a supplement. You're not giving the cell something it didn't have. You're activating a pathway in the body so the body starts doing what it should do better, more efficiently. So our Nrf1 Protandim product contains alpha lipoic acid, CoQ10, grape extract, quercetin, and acetyl L-carnitine. I'm going to share my screen here and cover some of these ingredients with you so you can see them. Here is our product. Protandim NRF1. It improves performance through energy production, enhances cellular health, and so cells function at peak performance. It boosts mitochondria production and their ability to network so cells can communicate with each other better and increases our cellular ATP. These are the five components, five herbal blends, functions of each of them independently. Alpha lipoic acid acts as a powerful antioxidant, both inside and outside of the cells, scavenging ROS, helps to generate both fat and water-soluble antioxidant vitamins, improves sugar and fat metabolism, is an essential cofactor for mitochondrial respiratory enzymes that improve mitochondrial function, exerts a rejuvenating impact on mitochondria by protecting them against high levels of ROS, and has an anti-inflammatory action as well. CoQ10 generates energy within the cells, has antioxidant activity, protects cells from oxidative damage and disease-causing agents, may help treat heart failure, it's found to be beneficial with infertility, helps your skin stay young, can help with exercise performance and recovery, may reduce headaches, is beneficial for the brain, and is protective to the lungs. Grape extract. Grapes are rich in antioxidants. They help protect against oxidative stress and ROS, reduce blood pressure, improve blood flow, improve collagen and bone strength, support brain function, improve kidney function, inhibits infectious growth, may prevent cancer, may protect your liver, enhances wound healing. Quercetin demonstrates antioxidant benefits, protects the brain, helps to heal leaky gut, is anti-inflammatory, reduces the histamine response, may prevent cancer, is antibacterial, may prevent or treat diabetes, reduce symptoms of arthritis, is good for your heart, enhances the immune system, improves athletic endurance, reduces blood pressure, is protective to the liver, kidney, and eyes, and is beneficial for erectile dysfunction. Acetyl L-carnitine increases energy level, improves cognitive and brain function, helps mitochondrial function, improves performance, improves semen quality and fertility, helps with brain and bodily fatigue, helps with weight loss, improves mood, helps with sleep quality, insulin resistance, suppresses seizures, helps with bone strength, is protective to the liver and kidneys, and helps prevent hyperthyroidism. So what I want to say with this as well is that I just read to you every single one of those bullets I pulled off of searching PubMed. That is the public medical database, pubmed.gov. You can research yourself and find these researched benefits. But what I want to also make a point of saying is that we do not treat or cure or mitigate any symptom, condition, or disease. This is not a treatment for a disease. In fact, what we want to do is get back to those cells, get back to the cellular level, look into those 3.7 trillion cells that each have several hundred to over 1,000 mitochondria per cell. We want to get back to that level and restore the function on a cellular level. And what that translates into your life, we don't know yet. So I just want you to think about how you know what could help with you when we look at those areas where mitochondria are the highest: the brain, the spinal cord, the ovaries, the muscles, the heart, skeletal and smooth muscle, your brain health, your heart health, your ovarian health, your sleep quality, your performance, your recovery from exercise. So mitochondria are the powerhouse. They're mighty. And you want to have more of them, and you want to have them doing their job well with a lot of energy to do it. So this is the solution, Nrf1 Protandem. Have a great day.